Hey guys, this is part two of Get Ready With Me, and I'm in my mom's bathroom because I'm going to be doing, I have hair in my pants, hang on, I don't, okay, so, welcome to part two of Getting Ready With Me. So, what we're going to be doing in here is makeup, and yeah, so, just start. First, I start with, where is it? Foundation, my color. It looks more like my color. Like, it looks like my neck color versus my face color, so it looks like my color. Okay. So, normally I put it on this stuff. I normally get two, so it doesn't bleed through. That's enough. I take a Barrel, squish, squish. I take this side. Well, first I take this side. I dab it in, and then I dab little dots all over my face where I want the foundation. Okay. Then I take the other side, the flat side, and I just blend it in. I normally rub it, but sometimes I dab it just to do. I'd not put on that much foundation because my face is good the way it is. I know that. Okay, so right now I'm just blending a little bit of it in. So there's another mirror behind me that I'm using. So now this part doesn't want to blend. Okay, done with foundation. It looks the same as normal, but yeah, that's okay. It's like I have a cut here, but I don't. Okay, I've got stung there before, I forgot what it is. So, I'm done with that. I've used pretty much all of it. It's all just like flat now. I don't use much, told you. Now I'm gonna place just a little bit of eyeshadow. Again, don't put on that much makeup, so yeah. I use this big palette sometimes, not all the time. So, I'm going for a good color today. Okay. Mostly all dark colors is what it is. So I'm going for something good today. Maybe go for like a light purple, maybe? I don't know. So brushes. So many brushes. Pretty good. Okay. So I'm gonna use a bit of purple and gold. So I'm gonna use probably this purple here. It's pretty good. So use that. I need a better brush. Like, this brush is killing me. This brush would be perfect. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Pretty light purple, just as I expected. Perfect amount of purple. I don't add that much. Perfect. Now I need like sort of like a smaller brush. What's the smallest brush I have? Yeah, I don't have any other smaller brushes, so now I'm stuck with the brush that I was just using. Time for some gold. I'm not gonna use that much because perfect. I think I look good. A little shimmer on my face. Perfect. Let's see where I look. Normally it says I'm out of makeup I put on, but I'm gonna put on a little bit extra. So, morph. I'm not gonna curl or do anything else with my hair right now because I don't really feel like it. So, time for blush. Yes, blush. I said blush. Blush. I'm not gonna use bronzer because I look good the way I am. So, wait, what was I about to say that? Ow, that really hurt. Like, really, really hurt. Am I okay? It looks like I'm bleeding. Oh, no, shit, looks, yeah, I'm fine. Put some blush. Perfect. There we go. Okay. Yeah. So, now. What's this? Never mind. It's eyelash glue. Now time for my mascara. And I gotta curl them, so. Yeah. So normally I put on just a little bit of mascara first. And then I curl them. Oh. Today's just not my day. Okay. So, and then I curl them. My eyelash curler. I love doing this. So curl them. And once I've curled them, I put another layer of, and then I put a little bit more on my leg. Okay, my leg was just hurting a lot. Okay, so then I put a little bit more mascara on. And then put a little bit of lipstick on. I'll put on this color. Perfect. So, now that I'm done with that, done with my makeup, I think I look pretty good. Ow, my leg really hurts. So, then, after I'm done doing stuff, random stuff, I play with slime in my booth chair, where I do most of my videos. So, oh, Jesus. So, I was doing a squishy cutting open video over here. This was a squishy, so it's still there. And I got some slimes to play with. This one's my favorite one, so I'll play with this one first. So, I put sand in two of my slimes. So this is one of the sandy ones. It has such a cool texture to it. I call it Snowy Grinchy slime. So it's like Grinchy Christmas slime. And guys, watch me try to make a bubble. It looks so cool. It looks like a spider web. It is so clear. No, it's not. It just broke. So it's probably one of my favorites. I have another sandy one, which I'll review last. Oh, this is my favorite one. I shouldn't have did best for last. But like, if you rub your fingers on it, it's like a massage. It's so good. I put a lot of sand, and I think this glows in the dark. So excited. Okay, I'm gonna see here. I'm gonna grab a little piece. Okay. Now I'm gonna see if it glows in the dark. It has a lot of sand on this piece. Wow. Okay. So, see if it glows in the dark.
already tried, but it doesn't work. Now, I'm reviewing that one. So, we've got sand all over here. I'm going to show you. More sand in this. This has not turned into a slime review. It's just me putting a slime in my video. So this is one that sort of got ruined by the sand. It's pretty sticky because I can't get it out. And this one has probably the most coolest texture. Like, it feels sick. And I feel like it has more of a better look. Like, it looks so... Hey guys, I'm wearing a mask. Slime mask. Dun dun dun. This needs to be on my forehead. Dun dun dun. Like the best mask ever. So cool. Okay. So, I've never stretched the slime out that much. Oh, it's a tree. It's a tree. Look at it. Let's watch. The tree. Here, I'll hold it from back here. Guys, it's a green tree. It's cool. I'm going to keep it like that inside its container. Right. Then when I want to close it, I'll just take it out. And it's a tree. See, it's so cool. So, like, no, not like that. Like this. And I can, like, set it like that. And I'll take it out, and it's a little tree. Little tree's all grown out. Okay, perfect. And my last but not least slime. Not, it's not best for last, it's just only my slime. Probably my second best slime. First, second, third, because this one doesn't even stretch that much. First, it's a cute little heart container. Third and second, because this one is more clicky, no sand in it, and it makes bubbles. Pretty good ones, actually. So watch. It also pops pretty good. Here we go. Oh, it used to pop so good. Wow. So, this slime's my favorite. So, yeah. Told you it looks pretty good. So guys, now I stop this video